Okay, I'm up in Gainesville this weekend for archaeology hunt, and we're going to donate everything we find to the museum here. But a bunch of us has got together, and we're camping out of this fish camp. And you see some of the tents getting set up over there. I got here, I guess, first. Talked to the property owner. Hey, mind if we go ahead and take around here? I said, oh, sure, go right ahead. He was telling me that Indians used this place. Also, the Civil War, the Confederate, was known to be somewhere around this area. He said, it's an old place. He said, some lost gold got buried somewhere out here. He said he wanted it if I find it. Anyway, I started detecting and moved over just behind that tent. The tent wasn't there at the time. And the very first signal I dug up, you probably can't see it. I couldn't see it for a long time. Finally got a stick and started scratching on it. And I think I've seen 1 cent. And I said, okay, it's an Indian. I got looking at the size of it. Didn't make sense. See if it'll focus in on just a little bit. I don't know if you can see or not. There's the back side. Anyway, this turned out to be a dime. And closer we got looking at it, quite a few of them said it's a seated dime. Now, I don't know whether it is or not. But I'm going to clean it up later on and see. It could be. I think 1884. But in a way, this way, it could be a seated. Man, I might as well go home the whole weekend. I'm not going to find nothing else after finding this. Let's see how that looks. Could be. All right. This is Friday afternoon, the day before the main hunt. We've got 2 days. Going to hunt an old town, an old church, old playground. But everything we find tomorrow has got to be donated to the museum. All right. Hope I can find something else. 1 dime. Starting to get dark, so I thought I'd better film it. I didn't want to film it tomorrow, and they think, well, he found that out there to dig and don't want to give it up. This is Friday before the hunt. All right. The only other thing I found is a couple of pieces of clay, a quarter and a dime. You'd think it'd be lots more stuff out here. It could be. Just got to look around a little bit more. All right. Out.